What about you, drive car?
Oh, wait. They probably think we doing something there. I'm down. They definitely coming to our house.
Tell me this more. I'm over 8 for that girl. I'm over half for that boy. Then
I don't know what you're doing.
My grandma is in town, right? So everybody love my grandma and how she's crazy and obnoxious.
She's hilarious and she's funny.
So I decided to prank her ass. It's her time to get pranked this time. So grandma in town, I got a rude awakening for you. Me, Liv, and Scene is going to prank her. We going to start up some drama. We're going to do some fighting and all that, but we ain't really fighting.
We got to set the scene first. This is what we're going to do. Mm-hmm. We're going to be in the house. I'm going to set up the camera in the corner where we usually set up our camera. Dude. She don't know where we set up our camera, so we're going to put it in the corner, and she's just going to be chilling on the couch. She's chilling on the couch right now. So I'm going to just go in, talk to her. He's going to be in the bathroom. Scene.
Shitting like I do.
Hey.
Scene, we're going to show you in a minute, but Scene is going to knock on the door. Boom, boom, boom. Where my money at?
He does take pictures, so if you want to get a photo shoot done by him, his link will be in the bio. Yeah.
Put it right here.
Gang shit. So, flip you. Flipping on you right now.
Will got the camera.
Ah!
Will got the juice and the camera. Oh my.
Yup. So, we out here gang shit. Gold juice, baby.
Let's get it.
You put some chicken on that grill out there and find something to go with it. I don't know what to go with it though.
What do you like to eat with chicken?
No, but can you cook? Because you can do the chicken and you can make the rice if you can cook.
Okay.
So just make the chicken and the rice. I didn't come here to cook. I'm on vacation. I'm visiting. I ain't cooking no damn food.
What do you cook though?
I cook a lot, but I'm not cooking today, Liv. Really? I'm not even coming to cook. I'm on vacation. I come all the way here from damn dirty York, PA, and I'm here to visit. Not to cook. You and Will handle it.
I'm gonna cook. I'm gonna cook tonight.
Well, I no, I'm not cooking. You do the cooking. Will know how to go out there and put some chicken on a damn grill. I'm not cooking. Let him cook it. I don't care. Cause I'm hungry, but I ain't like starving like that. Y'all cook it. I'm not cooking.
I want some vegetables. What kind of vegetables?
No, listen, if you. Knock on the door like they the goddamn feds. Willie!
Hold on.
Who the hell at the door acting like they the feds knocking on the damn door? Only feds knocking on the door like that. Oh,
that
shit.
That nigga Willie? Is that nigga Willie? You owe me money.
No, 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 Willie, get the damn door. Somebody said you owe them goddamn money. Liv, get away from the damn door. Willie, come get the damn door.
What's that?
Them niggas for you, not for her. Don't be bringing that shit up in here. I'm on vacation. Get the damn door!
What are you talking about?
I don't know. Nip, they got that door there.
What happened?
You better be careful. You don't miss the damn door.
We did a prank
y'all pushed me off. That hurt. I said somebody pushed me.
I think
it was you.
Yeah,
no, it's cool.
Y'all is crazy. You know, look at my damn head. Where is my phone? You in this place? I'm dropping.
Hey, pleasure to meet you.
How you doing?
Hey, my name's Asim.
Seen the dream.
That's a funny introduction. That's my first one.
That's your first one of me and grandma.
Done with that prank stuff.
So, me and Seen and baby girl, we try to cook up a little prank on my grandma. Shout out to my bro Seen for helping me out on this one.
Shout out.
Can I get grandma in this?
That is real crazy.
Don't call the police. What about you try to call?
Oh, wait. They probably think we're doing something there. They definitely coming to our house.
Who?
You think they come to our house?
The cops!
Hold on.
Give me the camera.
How are you?
Hey, how you doing? Everything's fine.
Everything good?
Yeah.
Everything is good.
How you coming?
No, everything is good. Yeah, so
it was a prank. It was a prank. And we was doing like this prank on my grandma.
And I didn't know
this fighting prank. Well, we wasn't really fighting.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, yeah, we can show you if you want to see it. Let's go, Juice. We in here. We lit, baby. Cops came to my house. We doing a prank.
Prank gone too far.
Prank gone too far.
It's over.
It's over now. We done, guys.